William Chen is a Hong Kong singer, dancer and actor. He was born on November 21, 1985 in British Hong Kong. In 2021, William starred as the main antagonist in fantasy film The Yinyang Master as well as the main protagonist in cybersecurity action drama The Dance of the Storm. His acting skills are par excellence and definitely worth praising. His work includes the historical fantasy drama Novoland, Parlor Eclipse and a film caught in a Whirlwind. In 2020, the second part of Guo Jingming's fantasy blockbuster L.O.R.D. Legends of Ravaging Dynasties 2 was released via online streaming. In 2019, William starred in the romance film Adoring. The nice-looking actor has already got success. In 2018, William headlined the Wara epic film Chengish Khan as well as the modern romance drama Only Side by Side with You and a crime action drama Age of Legends. He also starred as a supporting role in the war film Airstrike. In 2017, William starred in the historical fantasy drama Lost Love in Times. In 2016, William starred in the Tom Brady drama The Mystic Nine, which serves as a prequel to the popular web drama The Lost Tomber by Nan Pai Sanso. The Mystic Nine achieved success, placing first in television ratings and setting a record for the most online views garnered in a day, and has accumulated over 10 billion views. In 2013, William began to shift his career focus to mainland China. He filmed his first Chinese drama, The Ford, an adaptation of Un Sui Onan's novel, Sida Mingbo. The drama was aired on Hunan TV in 2015. Subsequently, he starred in the fantasy action drama Source of Legends. It was a huge success and topped viewership ratings and online views in China. The popularity of Source of Legends shot William to fame in China, and he won the most popular All-Award Artist and Media's Most Anticipated Actor Awards at the 6th China TV Drama Awards. The same year, William starred in the comedy film Golden Brother and won the Best Young Actor Award at the China Image Film Festival for his performance. William then starred in his first period drama Legend of Fragrance alongside his Source of Legends co-star Li Weifeng. The same year, he took on his first small screen leading role in the fantasy wuxia drama Legends of Zhu Mountain. In 2019, William featured in the hit rap song Wild Dolph Disco. In 2016, William released the single Plan W, which topped local music charts and reached 10 million downloads in 12 hours. On 27 August 2016, William embarked on his first solo tour, Inside Me, which kick-started in Beijing. In 2015, William released his first EP titled Waiting, which is also his first Mandarin album. Waiting was a commercial success and achieved platinum certification in sales. The same year, in November, he released his self-composed singles 1121. In 2003, William participated in the International Chinese New Talent Singing Championship Hong Kong Regional Finals and won several awards. In 2006, William joined Sun Boys, a cantopop boy group created by E.G. together with Stephen Chiang and Dennis Mark, and started adopting a dance singer persona.